passion. Then hey.
Yeah. So rusty. Nice warm up a bit before Owen gets on. He's disappointed. He stripes this side a bit, doesn't he? Jesus. Just flailing about everywhere. Yeah, how he does this. Camera, what the hell are you doing? Where's that unlock? Probably my fault, but... I'll just try to help other people for now. I'm hopefully waiting for Owen, as I don't even know if he's... like, whether or not he's gonna be on today. No. Oh, never mind. Hello. Oh, you're twinked. Hi. Yeah, it's... one sec. Ah.
The man does streams.
Oh. Yes, Poppy. I don't trigger the dragon, so I'll open this. Oh. Oh. Yeah, I'll just let them in. Ooh. You have longer range than I do, so... oh, Jesus. God, can you just fucking enter, please? Just... assuming you want to fight the mimic. By the way, do you want to fight the mimic down there? Yeah. See if I still got parries. Oh, that's not parryable. That's not as long range either. Oh god. Poke? No. I mean, that's the poke, but... Come on. Ah, ha, ha. God, spears are hard to parry. Probably there's a secret path over there if you want to go through it. All it does is give you this sword, a straight sword though, and some green blossoms. There's a chest up here containing the silver eagle kite shield. Oh shit. Oh god. He just went into the wall. Oh, sorry. Stuff down here, and then there's also stuff our Titanite shards here. Though we should probably head around and go down the ladder, because I might die from the fall damage. Otherwise, sorry. But there's also black fire bombs right here on that ledge down there. God. Oh god, don't hit it. Sorry. I hit a wall accidentally. Alright, I'm just gonna go up there and get the shortcut unlocked for you. Then I'm probably just gonna kill myself on the Alothric Knights. Ow. God damn, I forgot. There is a ring of sacrifices up here with a soul. If you make this jump here, there's a ring of sacrifices. Then if you roll here and then jump, you will not take any fall damage. RIP. Up there is the shortcut. I'm gonna go kill myself on some Lothric Knights. You're gonna go as ballsy as to fight the Blue Knight if possible. Ooh, not off to a good start. Ooh, damn it. Ooh, Poppy, welcome back. Lothric Knight has hyper armor. Plock snow. Oh, God. Stunlock. Nice. Come on, give me Estus. That's not Estus. That boss is down here, but I'm assuming you don't want to fight it. Oh, Jesus. How do you want to fight? Wait, what do you want to do? Because we need to go into that church, or you need to, for the item. If you want, I can even try to fight the Blue Knight. Wait, are you? See ya. No. Yay. And I'm assuming you don't want to go for the boss. Alright. There was a shortcut up there, so you probably unlocked it. Yeah. I hope you get to the bonfire if you haven't already cleared it. Also, there's a green blossom back there in that corner. Hi. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna call down the elevator. For a second, I thought I was dead. Oh. It sounds like a lot of blood. Oh my god. It sounds horrifying, like hearing you get a backstab at distance. Because all I can hear is, like, this loud. Like, I don't know. Oh god. Oh Jesus. Alright, I'm just gonna kill this archer. Because I don't think I can take on the dog. Hi, Poppy. Bye. I'll place my son down again. Whee! Password 1, 2, 3. Hello, how's it going?
What's up, man?
How are you doing?
How are you?
Not too bad. God, that was a lot messier. This might be the character I try to get the platinum for, but that requires me going to like New Game Plus 3.
What highest is NG7?
Yeah. I don't really go into New Game Plus. That's why I haven't gotten the platinum, but I easily could, but it's just not the same. Yeah, like, his adventure is over. Time to make a new character. And I don't know. Plus, I just love the low levels. Also, waiting on one of my friends. Have you played Bloodborne?
I bought it. I played it.
Huh. Want to go through on that? Also, what the hell was that? What did he just do? Canceled mid-run. Hola. Poppy, don't forget me.
Okay.